go, 133. 3-0 going into 133. And Jimmy Conroy from New Jersey versus Kyle Fluke. Conroy for the Pitt Panthers to my right. Fluke in the red, Edinburgh Fighting Scots. Fluke with the front headlock. Conroy, a two-time Eastern Wrestling League champion. He's kind of had a, to this point, not the season he'd want to be having as a senior, but nonetheless, still in that top 33 in his weight class. We should see him in Omaha, barring an injury. Conroy, left-handed head inside single. Fluke sits to his hip. Two takedown Conroy. And Fluke's going to come out right away. 2-1. Conroy trying to go rushing 2-1. Punch it up to a double. Good defense by Fluke. Russian 2-on-1 for Conroy. He's down underneath now. Luke's got the front head. We're going to go stalemate. Right now it's a 3-0 lead. Team dual score-wise for the Pitt Panthers. Zanetta upsets Eric Morrill, 125 pounds. Conroy, head inside. Left-handed single. Fluke sits to his hip again. Gets taken down here again. He might go back to the drawing board and not try that anymore. Conroy got him in danger. Trying to sit on him and pin him. Fluke scrambling, not giving it up. He's going to give that one up. Two takedown Conroy. Blocked in the crotch. The Pitt Panthers are 16-1-1. They're holding the 18 spot down. Edge of the mat. Conroy riding. 11 seconds left in the first period. 4-1 lead, Conroy. Dual score 3-0. 44 seconds ride time, Conroy. Looking to come out, short time. Is he going to get one? Conroy's going to remain on top. 5 seconds left in the first period. Can Fluke kick out? Stall warning on Conroy. Jim Conroy's going to defer. Fluke's choice. Fluke's going to go top. Chose top. Conroy comes out. That strategy will be shot to heck. Fluke, boot in. Conroy tripodding up. He might be thinking cross body ride here. He's got left boot in. Fluke's down 4-1. Conroy with two first period takedowns. Edinburgh, I'm saying, absolutely needs this match. Especially with the ace in the hole for the Panthers coming out next and Tyler Nauman. We got injury time. The duel series is 15-6. It's the history of this duel. Favorite of the Fighting Scots. So Edinburgh's ranked number 25. Pitt Panthers are ranked 18. So you got two top 25 teams going at it here. Luke getting some injury time right now. A minute 30. About in the second period. 25 seconds of ride time in favor of Conrad. Luke boot in. Conrad doesn't even really attempt to stop it. Now he's trying to swim. He's trying to catch Luke high and swim out and come out the back door. Luke riding left boot. Cross body. Conrad not really trying to come up at this point. He's been warned for stalling. Luke is just working him down there. He's got to come up. His head's on the line. Right, 45 seconds left in the second period.
30 seconds.
Luke can't see the clock. 35 seconds ride time in favor of Luke now. There's 30 seconds left. Second period, 4-1 lead, Conrad. Seconds left. Conroy getting good now for the third period. Blue called a good choose top. I think we're going to see a neutral choice here going on the third for Conroy. Luke working him. Short time. Luke's going to pick up a minute 5 ride time. Conroy's just going to go neutral. What you gotta do, a takedown's gonna ice this one for Conrad. Takedown for Fluke would be huge. Puts him right back in it. Slowing the tempo to his pace. Oh, and Inside trip attempt for Fluke. Conroy drops in on a shot. Fluke sits to his hip. Fluke needs a takedown. 8 seconds left. Conroy's gonna pick up the 4-2 decision.